Many of us have said that the character Dana Scully inspired us to go into a STEM career because Scully demonstrated that it was possible to be a scientist and an awesome one at that. So this phenomenon is known as the Scully effect.
I became passionate about how women are portrayed on screen when my daughter was two, and I realized that far more of the characters in shows and movies made for kids were male than female. It was a huge imbalance, which I totally didn't expect, because my theory is that we're training kids from the very beginning to have unconscious gender bias by showing less female characters who do less.
One of the most important things that we can do is increase representation of women in the sciences in the media that's being consumed. Having women represented as competent and diverse STEM career women, showing a full life of a scientist as opposed to just kind of having a marginal character that happens to be female in the background.
There's nothing more fun than being immersed in a story, whether it's a TV series or a movie or whatever, that you see yourself in a character and you get to see them live their lives, whether it's the life you want or that you wish you had or that you do have. You get to see yourself in that character, and that's super powerful. That elevates it. In terms of what the future looks like, I think the more conversations we have like this is important, and I think especially in front of content creators in the entertainment industry, right, that they can see that people resonate with it and that there are stories to be told and that, you know, the public does like it.